I can hear the demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through, I just gotta get through. Cause I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. Sometimes I feel like all is lost, but I know it's not true. I wanna put up all my walls cause I'm not in the mood. But then I cut myself off from the rest of the room. I know that time can heal it all if you're patient, and soon it can all be worth it, all the searching. Pain is never really permanent, but damn it hurts, man. I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose, I hope it's worth it. This society is really trying me. Ain't no hide and seek, I hide to be far from anxiety. I need my space, I need my privacy. I need some silence, please. You're all too loud, you don't speak quietly. Opinions violently thrown across every surface. It makes me nervous. Is the world honestly burning? That's all I'm learning. Hope that we can make a turn and start reversing. All our minds, we put the work in. We got some work, man. Hear the demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through, I just gotta get through. Cause I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through,
gotta get through this. Life is a nuisance, tie up some loose ends. I try to be human, find a solution, my evolution. A place like this, it didn't exist, we made it like this. So you can go pick the bad or the good, got a glass half wish. I know, it's easier to hide than just to lay low. Not everyone in life has got a halo. I'm standing in the red inside a payphone. Just wanna break, no, I'm not gonna give in. Take a last shot, Michael J. Win. No, I'm not a robot, I'm in my own skin. Never get lost when thoughts pull you in. I miss the old you. We died with a purpose. All the energy around me felt nervous. Scared I would pop out fast to the surface. Had to cut it off before you made me worthless. Torn apart, I've been torn and scarred. I had a given art, but now I'm thinking smart. I'm keeping up my guard, I'm hiding every card. A royal flush of love, you never know what's hard. With a back to the mac and a...
官方称立即责人教社进行整改，重新组织专业人才，绘制教材插图。教育部也发布最新通告，成立调查组，全面彻查教材插图问题。从这份通告中，我们可以发现，教育部非常重视此次教科书插图问题，对存在违纪的相关负责人将会严肃追责、严肃处理，全国的教材会进行全面排查，有问题立即整改，相信教育部的彻查会给我们一个解释。随着插图事件不断发酵，大家的爱国情怀难以抵挡。就在各个家长都在痛恨丑到爆的插画的时，老郭的教育给我们做家长的开了一个好头。
郭麒麟到今天都是如此，吃什么先得问爸爸，这个我能吃吗？不行，他们吃完你再吃。
这是一个辈分尊敬，
这是必须的，忠孝仁义你一定要懂。而且在你的家里边有其他的外人，你不能觉得你比别人高一头。我在家里把他管好了，远比他出去人五人六的让别人啪一大嘴巴打完回来我心疼。我该骂的都骂了，该管的都管了，我儿子什么都懂，他出去不会吃亏啊。
正如老郭所说，忠孝仁义你一定要懂，我们的传统文化不能忘记。同样，身为老郭的儿子郭麒麟也在节目中表达了对爸爸教育的看法。
因为我从小到大接受的这个教育啊，挫折教育偏多。我父亲还早就对我有这种开导的教育，就关于如何面对这些个对你的批评，对你的一些个非议，不了解你的人然后对你一些个评价。相较于一些个年轻人来说吧，我觉得我抗压能力也比较强。
众所周知，郭麒麟对儿子的教育是出了名的严厉。小时候的郭麒麟有数不尽的委屈，郭德纲打压式的教育让郭麒麟受压能力变得很强。父爱有格局，子女三观正。而老郭的书房近日也遭到曝光，震惊了无数网友。视频中老郭并没有出镜，但他将自己家的书房全部都晒了出来。 书房看起来超级大，每个书架上都摆满了藏书。随后有网友注意到，其中一个书架上摆放一堆看起来比较老旧的书籍。或许在老郭看来，这些书籍要比那些古董值钱得多。如此重视传统文化的老郭和吴勇这个崇洋媚外的人形成鲜明对比，所以大家在给孩子讲西方童话故事的时候，不妨也翻一翻我们的传统文化。对于此次教科书插画事件，大家是怎么看的呢？欢迎留言评论，江山父老侬侬我，点个小赞让我火，我们下期不见不散。